feel unfazed. Like when I'm with my friends with a cup raise, and I go right back at it like an automatic. More drinks, more songs, more beats to rap. A new era, rep my P's and O's, O's. Mix Phillies with the orange and blacks, I feel home. From Citizen Bank back to Camden Yards, it's a tale of two cities, and trust we go hard. Trust we go hard, yes we go hard. You said we go hard, I said we go hard. Rocking my pop koozie, stocking up on the loose. The deliveries come easy, but the life is a doozy. And yes, I'm choosy, and no, I won't settle, but I still take pop off over that kettle, cause I'm talking bigger picture. And yes, I'm gonna hit you with the...
Pictures last night?
Yeah. What pictures?
Okay, good.
Pictures.
Like, we had the magic for like 2 years.
She wasn't in control. That's why the captain took her out.
Mm-hmm. Bro.
to head down to the room and start packing to get ready to get off. But they did just make an announcement that the ship was cleared to disembark. So we have begun our disembarkation process. Unfortunately, that means we have to get off soon. But it was another great weekend cruise. It's the second time sailing on this ship in the last year and a half or so. So we're at Terminal 18 now. We're going to go back to the room and pack, have some breakfast, and probably just head off the ship. Breakfast of the cruise, and nothing's changed. We have a king-size booth, and we're sitting in Fort Lauderdale. So that's going to do it for our second weekend cruise on Liberty of the Seas. We just got off. It's my watch is dead. Let's see. It's 8:40. It only took us like 5 minutes to get off. So we got Liberty of the Seas here, Viking Star here, and that's going to do it. I hope you guys liked the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you during some ship spotting, and then I'll see you in September for our Carnival Glory cruise. Thank you.
Thank you.